For our next Beyond the Counter segment, we are taking you over to Hammond, Louisiana, to learn more about the owner-operator who is opening up his second Chick-fil-A location. His name is Joe Pumilia, and he is by far one of my favorite stories ever. I don't want to give too much away. Instead, take a look at this.
My dad always told me, you can do anything in life, son. He's like, you just gotta work at it and try to learn how to do it.
This is Joe Pumilia, and he is the owner and operator of Chick-fil-A Hammond. It's a busy time for him because he is in the process of opening up his second Chick-fil-A, this time in West Hammond. Even though the building isn't done yet, Pumilia's journey to the finish line has been an inspiring one. So let's start at the beginning. Pumilia was born and raised in Gretna, Louisiana. His first job was with his dad, working for a construction company. Pumilia says he appreciates that experience because his dad taught him what good work ethic looked like.
He wouldn't let us sleep late on Saturdays. If stuff had to get done, we'd have to get up and get it done.
When he turned 16, he was ready for a new challenge, so he started applying to other jobs. He put in his application at 10 stores at Oakwood Mall, and it was Chick-fil-A that called him back.
That was back whenever they had answer machines in your house, and so I remember the answer machine, listening to the voicemail, and I got a call from Rick.
Pumilia was first hired to work at the breading table, but it was his mentor, Rick Gonzalez, the owner and operator of the restaurant at the time, who saw potential in him and moved the shy kid from the back of the house to the front.
He really pushed me to get out of my comfort zone. And I remember him telling me that. He's like, Joe, he's like, you gotta get more comfortable talking. He's like, you just gotta get more comfortable talking to people. And so he really just pushed me.
1 year later, Pumilia was promoted to a team lead. And soon after, he was sent to Chick-fil-A Corporate for team leader development. It was there where he learned more about Chick-fil-A founder, Truett Cathy. Pumilia credits his meeting with him to why he made Chick-fil-A his career.
We went to the home office and we were like, hey, we really want to meet Truett. We didn't plan this at all. We didn't call ahead or anything. And we just said, hey, we really want to meet Truett. And they were like, okay. Well, they're like, he actually does have some time if you want to stick around. And so we stuck around and we got to meet Truett. And so he took us in his office and he just shared with us just his beliefs and his life and everything. And then he asked us, he was like, where are you boys staying at while you're in town? And we told him, and he was like, oh no. He's like, you can't stay in that part of town. He's like, it's not safe for y'all. And so he's like, call your mom and tell her, like, we're gonna get you out of there. And so we didn't even go back to our hotel. He had somebody go for us and pack up our stuff, and they brought us to the new, to a Marriott. It's the first time I ever stayed at a Marriott. They had a fireplace in the room, and me and my brother were like blown away. We're like, what just happened?
After graduating West Jefferson High School, Pumilia moved to Tennessee for college to pursue a degree in accounting. Even though he was in a new city, he had something familiar, Chick-fil-A. He worked there during college as a team leader. And after college, Pumilia went on to a development program where he was eventually awarded an owner-operator position in California. He spent 7 years working there, and not only did he gain experience, he also met the love of his life, Roseanne. Pumilia did not have the courage to talk to Roseanne at first, but luckily, her family had their backs.
My sister was kind of planting the seed with him. And then finally, one day, he asked me to go pick up Chick-fil-A sauce with him. And that was the end. I mean, we really, in a cow car. So we drove to another local Chick-fil-A to pick up Chick-fil-A sauce. And really, I mean, that was the end. Yeah.
Fast forward to almost 10 years and 3 kids later, the couple is now back in Joe's home state running the Chick-fil-A in Hammond, Louisiana, with another location coming soon.
I think it's definitely, it's been like a goal. I mean, I think from the first time we opened our new restaurant, it was really to be the Truett. I mean, like to be the Truett of the community and try to be that. And so it's really, I think it's a sense of accomplishment, a sense of, I guess, responsibility as well.
The new Chick-fil-A is set to open sometime in 2022 on US Highway 190. There will be an additional drive-through lane, which Pumilia says will help them serve more guests in a timely fashion.
We serve probably 180 to 200 cars in an hour whenever we're cranking it out. And so I think over there, we'll probably be able to do 250 in an hour.
The restaurant will also be hiring over 100 new team members, which includes 20 to 25 members who will be a part of the leadership team. Applications are open now, and Pumilia says they are looking for people who are humble, hungry, and people smart.
Humble is a sense of humility. Hungry is somebody that wants to grow and be part of a growing business. And then when we say people smart, it's just the ability to have conversations and get along with other people.
As a former team member, Pumilia recognizes the importance of supporting his team members on their journeys with Chick-fil-A. He hopes to make an impact like Truett Cathy had on him by helping his employees become better people than when they first came.
Professionally, that they learn professional skills while they work for us, like financially, like just learning financial stewardship. So we teach a lot of financial classes and try to teach them the best way to manage their money, like spiritually and physically and mentally. So we have a chaplain that comes to our restaurant, and so we have a 24-hour line like for our team members for mental health.
The Pumilias are also thankful for their customers. They hope to continue living in the restaurant's purpose, which is to be a place where people feel safe, known, and cared for while they do life.
It's more of like a family relationship instead of a transaction, and so I think that's what I'm most grateful for, is feeling like almost you almost break down that wall where we're not in business to try to really win customers as much as it is. We really are here to serve you.
For more information about Chick-fil-A and to find your nearest location, just head over to chickfilA.com. Stay